Okay guys, we're back, and obviously we're continuing doing this. We couldn't find them last time, then we got spotted and then we died. So, hopefully we'll be able to find him this time. I mean, I don't know where else he could be. Other than in like one of these buildings, I guess. So, I don't think he's going to be in that one. So, let's have a look in this one down here. Although we did look in the buildings, but I just feel like oh no, we're not going to do that because last time we got them on the trail, didn't we? I just feel like surely he's got to be in one of these. Like, is he this guy? Let's have a look. How do you get the? Let's get the camera. Let's get the camera back out and see. Oh, we had to take a photograph. Oh, it is him. Okay, so he was in one of these buildings and we found him straight away. Don't know, screw it, let's get him. Okay. He's looking at his 2029 year planner and there's nothing on it. Okay, let's go, let's get out of here. Let's run, let's not get spotted on our way out. Alright, we're just out this gate here, perfect. And it's saving. We're gonna go save this civilian because we're nice like that. Free the prisoner. Yeah, we're free the prisoner. Do anything we can to help our fellow civilians. And let's straight back in. This is the building with the red doors. We're just going to save this guy first. Nice. Heart of Mine's at 16% now. Not bad. Not bad. I just want to know, why is he right at the top of this building? Like, why is he in the flat at the top? Or the room at the top? Alright, just leave the apartment. We can do that. Oh, of course it does. There we go. Hang on, why is this photo off? Oh. Nothing that interesting. And power to the people, new mission. Oh, God. Okay, so we've got to raise the hearts and mind meters to 100% again. So we're at 18. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's just run around. We're just going to try and find some stuff to do, I guess. Run. Let's just do this thing. I don't think it really gives anything. Does it? How much percentage does that give? 2%. Right, 20%. We're a fifth of the way view. Fifth of the way through. If you shoot these, does this do anything? No. Oh god, run. We're gonna die. Oh my god, we died. There's no point stopping to try and heal up because we just waste the med kit, because we'd probably have been just kept getting shot while we were standing there trying to heal. Okay, well at least we can start fresh with no one after us, I guess. And there's a radio somewhere. Oh, never really looked down there. Okay, let's go out. Let's have a little look in the map. Let's see what we can do. So we're in this area. Transceiver. Let's go do this. That will surely do well for our hearts and minds. If we can do this. That's a new strike point here. It'd be heavily guarded. Okay, let's just keep going. Oh, hang on. Down here. Oh, sweet, little underpass thing. Oh, let's get some money to this beggar. There you go. I bet we can't get through this door, can we? No, so that transceiver, if we could do this transceiver thing, then there's a ladder there. We need to get around the front. Oh, through here. I'm a bit confused. What's this even done? Nothing. Could we go through here? No. Oh, we're meant to go through there. Fuck it. Get my gun out. Here goes. Next one down. Oh, it's upstairs. Let's go. Oh. Let's keep going. They're all outside after me. It's there. It's right there. Oh, here we go. Outside. Oh my god, can we make this jump? Please? No. Oh god, we're dead. Oh my day, how are we? There must have been something else to get across there, or another window. Let's go back there, and let's go back in, and let's do this. Alright, here we go. Back out we go. Okay, not for that one. Run. I don't just hear, that's alright. Not too far, we keep dying to run back to. Okay, yeah, you must be able to have to get along there, because you can get the window there. Up there, and you can see that, guys. So, let's do this. There we go. Up we go. At this one. I mean, I think we're just going to fall down again. Oh my god, we knifed him. Let's get in this corner. Let's heal up. Hang on. Have we just found a way somewhere? Oh, it's to Mick it. Oh, nice. Oh, they're behind. Let's run in. Stab him in the eye. Let's go. In here. Okay, we died again. Third time lucky, eh, guys? Third time lucky. I just don't know how we get in there. Right, here we go again. Oh, got the accounts now, guys. Right, if we wait for this guy to walk away, then we can stab that guy and then run in and get stab the other guy straight after. Let's not even look at him. Hopefully he won't see us. Just hide down behind here. Right, he's gone. Let's go. Oh my god, they haven't spotted us. So they haven't actually spotted us and we're in. Nice. We've actually done it a lot better this time. Okay, obviously don't want to go out there. Can't go through there. So we go up here. Oh my god, I thought I was stuck. We can't go through there. Oh, I think I know what we've got to do. That thing down there. Oh my god, I know what we've got to do. I know. That's right, we've got to hack it and it comes up, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Finally, we've worked out. We need to be a bit more clever about these sorts of things. Use our brain a bit more to work out how to do this stuff. Nice, and we've hacked it. Easy as that, guys. It was easy as that. Okay, we've got a small area now. Oh, that's actually unlocked a load more things. So we're on 37% now. That's not bad. Let's have a look at the map now. Market apartment. Let's go. Let's take this one now. Thank you. Okay, let's do the market apartment. And might as well do this while we're at it. Nice. Okay. 39% now. Not bad. There's a radio somewhere. Wait, is it just in there? Or is it up? I don't know. Let's keep going. There's something off. I think it's just a person running after me. Right. Okay, so we're tracking this, so we need to find a way inside it. My guess is around this side. Oh. Looks like we may need to go into this one first. Well, we can't see a thing. It's so dark. There we go. Up here. And then, oh, ladder. Just see it like shine in the dark. It's kind of neat at night though. Especially like around these sort of places for the lights. Jump across here, in this window. And then, oh, total mistake, but we've fallen down and this is the bit I was looking for. We're gonna go through this bit. It's almost like a maze. Oh, there's radio as well, turn that on. Okay, and then we're gonna have to go out here. Free the prisoners. I can't. I'm a bit busy. Up here. Okay, and then we're gonna have to go across here. Okay, brilliant, we fell. Okay, let's go do that all over again. Where do we start? Around here. So, we've got to go up here. Up the ladder. Oh my goodness. Oh, up we go. There's the view again. And then we go turn around here. Then we jump across. We go in here. We go out here. And then we've got to go fall down here. Up here, we walk across here. We can't go through there because there's a bar, metal bar gate in the way. And I went in here, did that, yep. Round we go, okay, then out here. Sort of blab, oh, don't fall down though. Keep going. Okay, don't step forward. Okay, this time we didn't even make it across. We'll get there before. I'm not ending this video until we do this. So if this video goes on for like 2 hours, you know it's taking me 2 hours to do this. That's all I'm saying, you know. We can't even make that jump now. Seriously. I keep forgetting you've got to press up to go up the ladder. So. It says press square, so I just assume, you know, just press square and it'll go up there for you. Oh my god, we're like falling down everywhere. Okay. And then we have to go up here. Because then we get back across. Jump down here through the window. And we've made it. Cut the lock. I'll give it to them. But the way you have to get into building is quite inventive. Not creative. I see that mech kit. Yeah, I see that mech kit, guys. Okay, yeah, done. Wait for that autosave. 56% now. That's going to be the end of the video, guys, this time. We're going to come back and we're going to continue with the Hearts and Minds and hopefully complete this mission next video when we come back.